showers and storms with a high of 85.
All right, sounds like a perfect week to go check out the Sinkfield Cup. It's now on at the World Chess Hall of Fame. Grand Chess Masters from all over the world will face off near the huge chess piece in the Central West End. I found this really cool website where you can check out the tournament progress in real time at chess24.com. But we also here have a chess grandmaster and a fashion designer here to help us make sure we step out to the Sinkfield Cup in style. We have Ms. Audra Noyes. She is a designer. We also have Mr. Maurice Ashley. He is a chess grandmaster. Audra, I have to ask you about this piece right here because I have been waiting all month to see this.
Yeah.
Oh, Tell me about it.
Yeah, this is, I guess, the challenge was to create the first chess uniform.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, we really, Maurice and I being paired together, focused on functionality mm-hmm. over design or frivolous, you know, elements. Mm-hmm. Really fusing the men's vest with the jacket, fusing in sportswear fabrics
okay.
and details that were kind of liberating to the chess player
uh-huh.
and approachable so that they can actually wear this, but also kind of bring back the luxury and class to the game of chess.
I completely
agree.
That
Maurice and I both love, right?
And Maurice also, you're sitting down a lot.
Of course.
So it has to have a fair amount of comfort too, right? What specifically did you ask for when in this design?
Well, it's very big when you're playing chess. The fact is you're in this posture like this all the time or
uh-huh,
like this.
Uh-huh.
You want to be a little bit loose around the arms.
And you obviously lift weights, so you obviously need a little bit more room.
Need a little bit of space, need a little bit of room.
And,
yeah. and you're there for a long time, and people don't realize just how much intensity is in the game. You're exhausted,
right.
You're sweating as well,
yes.
So you want to have breathable fabrics.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we definitely partnered on that, making sure that was
yeah,
all
we
incorporated.
We focused on like a wicken, you know,
uh-huh.
polyester wicken. We lined it in a cotton jersey, you know, adding vents for more movement,
uh-huh.
you know, back collar for branding, you know, sponsorship
yes.
or team logo.
Mm-hmm.
So really thinking about what meets the needs of the modern player today.
Okay.
From, you know, grandmaster to a high school team.
Okay.
And then we also designed an avant-garde piece, which was inspired by chess.
Mm-hmm.
Could go as much fantasy kind of dream world
yes.
as we wanted. And mine was inspired by when the bishop and the rook collided. So Maurice and I had
What do you think? I gotta ask you your opinion
really,
on that.
Really, her conception was really fantastic. The idea of two worlds colliding. A rook moves vertically, a bishop moves diagonally. So you have
it,
both elements
okay.
combining. And they combine, they make a queen, those two pieces. So the idea of the elegance of the queen being combined in a dress. And I think that's what the judges really appreciated.
Absolutely.
Was that we
gorgeous.
Gave conception to that. And she brought it to life in such a beautiful way. So I'm happy to be assistant fashion designer.
Yeah.
Assistant fashion designer.
I got quite a stylist grandmaster.
I see that. I see that.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about this woman's suit right here.
This is Wei Ming, and she was the People's Choice Award.
Okay.
So that was her uniform jacket.
Oh, gosh. I love that uniform jacket.
Yeah.
I could wear that on air. That thing is absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah.
Absolutely gorgeous. So where can we actually see these pieces? Where,
yes.
When?
So the designs are going to go on display in October. At the Chess Museum.
Uh-huh.
They're going to be having an exhibition of our process as well as the final pieces.
Okay.
And we're actually looking to get this piece started in production in St. Louis and getting it on Maurice and some of the other players right away.
Will you come and model it for us?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right.
It's at the World Chess Hall of Fame, and it's such an honor to be involved in the whole organization, the St. Louis Chess Club,
okay.
hosting the event, the Sinkfield Cup. So it's great. We got a chess uniform.
I see that. Well, everybody, until then, so you can get your hands on that uniform. The Sinkfield Cup is going on right now all the way through Saturday, August 12th, 4652 Maryland Avenue in the Central West End. Just call 314-367-WCHF or visit worldchesshalloffame.org. We are stepping out and we are dressing to win here on the 9 a.m. show.
We turn a breakfast tea into dessert at Element Restaurant. But first, parents need to get their backs right for college move-in day with Boot Camp Challenge trainer Lori Patterson.